fancy your chances, do you?
Esther! I'll give it my all!
Better luck next time!
Hello, hello. Yeah, man. I think so. No, can I? Yeah, I just said can. I saw it.
Stay calm now.
So I was saying I regret not doing something, right?
Esther,
I regret not naming the people, you know, like the Pokemon with you guys name, you know what I mean? Like I should rename like a certain Pokemon your name and stuff. So I'm going to hunt something and try to do a quest that allows me to rename all the familiar. Then I can rename maybe one flying cow, you know? Actually, I'm gonna hunt something there. No, because I think I have to finish that quest anyway. But I'm not sure how to do that quest right now. But should I read him? So actually I'm hunting something that's called a lumber wood. That's for Esther one. So out of these things that you see below, you know, there's 9, right? After plus the lumber wood, 7 out of the 9 will be permanent members. 2 of them will be used for leveling and filling up the so-called pokey decks. So out of the 7, I think I will rename. If you guys want, you know, one for yourself, I'll let you choose first. Or maybe I'll let Emma choose first. So I'm going to do a tedious hunting method, which is to gateway back to the mortal veil, then back here, then I'll be behind the thing that I want to catch, which is the lumber wood. So it should be there, you see. So the lumber wood is just here. So I'll be doing this until I catch the lumber wood.
Two chances, do you?
Esther, leave it to me.
Which is the best defense for Esther. Hopefully a few tries in it, because now yesterday I managed to get the dinosaur with one try. So I don't think I'm so lucky for this guy lah. Is it loud enough? Is it loud enough? Because I'm not really putting it to my mouth. Near my mouth only. Loud enough. Then sometimes people say cannot hear. Then I've been doing something stupid all the way. Hopefully, I'll just a few tries to get the lumber wood.
Here goes nothing.
I forgot to check what's the recruitment percentage. It's very tedious, but this is the best way to get this guy. Just gateway, then I'll be just be behind this, and we just attack it straight away. And there will definitely be a lumber there. So right now, I keep using the girl because she's the strongest familiar. But I can't even get to the lumberwood. They are blocking my way. And now I'm confused. Get Iron Man is it. I just want the lumber wood. But I don't have Iron Man yet, so I'll just catch it. So I'm gonna name the Pokemon, right? You know, it's like a Pokemon game. Like I got 7 of it that I'll keep lah to use one. So I'll name the 7 like after you, after that, after Flying Cow, you know. Yeah, but this one is a new one. Enough MP. Am I gonna level soon? Nope. And like 30-40% off. 67 a year. If buy new one, it's 100 plus. No, I explained to Ama. Huh? What is it? No, I give it. He say buy for my birthday. Then I say no, until he start work next year, I let him buy the present for me. But this year, tomorrow then start work. Right? So I say that.
No slacking, you lot.
No, like you see wrong, lah. No, not this. Yeah, you press wrong.
Esther, I'll give it my all.
Come on, join me. A bit tedious, right? But it doesn't feel tedious to me because I enjoy this game so much. I must sound stupid, right?
Here goes nothing!
Esther! It's my
turn! Yeah, I did. She was laughing. How are you, Ama? So you tell me, Ama, you tell me which Pokemon you like. Then I'll name it after you. I let Ama choose first. Determination to do what? Oh, you mean to do this? Come on, man. I'm a shiny hunter. It's nothing. Gonna be a pretty boring stream, lah. for this stream, it's like it's gonna be like not much storyline, because I want to do some side quests. I want to do the but this is the final one I will catch. I'm not planning to use all the slots. Yeah, maybe I should do a Pokemon Shiny Hunt, right? But that one a bit tough lah, it's gonna be very boring. Ama doesn't want to join. Because I feel the tree should be called Ama, like Lumberwood should be called Ama. What do you think? So, you see this leash, right? That's the cat, the dinosaur. Okay, the red thing I not gonna use. Then the griffin. Then the banana and the monkey I won't use. One of them will be replaced by the lumberwood. Then the skeleton, the girlfriend, and the what's that? Gravestone. Yeah. Tomorrow. Because the ATM is very far. They removed the downstairs ATM. So you tell me which one you want, okay? I mean do two. Oh, I mean two sides, is it? Like some people do two videos, two gameplay screens, is it? Like one is this, one is that. Tough leh. So because if a shiny pop up on one screen, I scared I just run away from it. No, I cannot concentrate. Man. I don't think I have the concentration to play to this. I don't know lah, how to remember. So many years already. How to find out?
Here we go.
I don't think I can like concentrate playing two games now. Unless it's like Pokemon Go and hunting at the same time, but I don't like to do that kind of like. I don't like to really play Pokemon Go when there's no event. So do you see anyone you want to be renamed after? Or you prefer not to be renamed? Yeah, but you haven't seen any cute one. Oh, you want to be the girlfriend? Because you hate the name because it will be ex-girlfriend, right? Yeah. I didn't sign, I just said.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think there's a German stream now. Now they are determining the German champion after the East Asia Championship that we watched just now. Now it's German champion. There's so many competition now, man. Using data to watch, after your data not enough, Maybe it's the overall German champion. I was telling you, maybe PS4 or 5 Xbox. But funny, man, I'm very surprised they did not use the, you know, the latest Xbox One versus PS5 instead. Yeah, but that's why they should just still use it for competition so that to push the sales, man. Should have lah, should confirm sponsor one. Otherwise they can't even use PS4.
Here goes nothing.
I'm grinding the lumber wood now, it's like wow. I don't know how many tries, man, but I was really lucky with the dinosaur, so I think it will be a long time before I get this guy. So do you feel sad for Axie or Pawsy? Pawsy. Anyway, we have Turing here, the one of the most prominent Ong family, Ong, surname Ong people in Singapore, right? Is it Singapore? Or is it the world, whole world? Based on the Wikipedia. So do you put that as your resume or not? You should put, right? Like, you know, as someone number one in the list, eh? What prodigy, Child prodigy, is it? Is it child prodigy that you put or something like that? Singaporean prodigy, yes, we have Singaporean prodigy in the house. No, I think he's on the thing, then he just come in and see us. I'm saying, is it wasting his data or not? Maximum for this species. Finally, I can. I can evolve the bird, is it? Can I try a straw pool? First time, eh? confirm max, right? Let me check again. So, I need to evolve this guy. So, red or blue? Does it work, the straw pole? Can vote, you see, Ama? You see, you vote here. See, you see that here got red bird or blue bird, you see? So I ask you to choose red bird or blue bird. So you choose red or blue. You press one. You see the boot? Here red, here blue. Okay, then you press red. Then you press vote. So you can do that from the stream also, no? So we have two reds. How do I know when the? Yeah, work like, I think you vote red also, right, Terling? How do I see the results, ah? How do I know that the end or not? Let me see. Poll. Results. Red. Everybody want red. Funny, huh? Our family love red. Because me also, I confirm choose red one. Oh, it doesn't ever end, ah? I didn't know, man. I was just testing the command, and that's for fun, then. Because I never see how it works, then. I thought I would try now. So it will be red. Because everybody vote red. So now it starts from level 1 again. So I'm a bit dead. Yeah. I don't have good Pokemon for Esther right now. Shit. So we got the red bird. Because I also think the blue looks a bit funny, right? Like, can vote one, Emma. This time I put there PAP or Worker Party. Nah, I put WP red. Then you have to vote red also. Oh! Got it! Lumberwood. So should I name this on Ama? No, don't heal. I think maybe I type the results then it's end already, right? Let me try again. Typing the same command. Oh yeah, it really doesn't end, man. Why is it shooting to your ears? Because you're using earpiece. Oh my god, double Lumberwood! Two Lumberwoods. Lumberwood A and Lumberwood B. one shot get both. It's like I tried so many times then.
Is that it?
Why my laughter made you piss off? Ah. I hate it that we can't see the stats here. Let's go back to Hamelin first. I'm gonna use the Lumberwood as my team. I think that your ringtone is worse. You can ask, you can clip me at my laughter, and we put it with the ringtone. Then we can do a snare straw poll. Let the people decide which is more. It's more irritating. So one moon, 20, 33. Is it the same? 20, 32, 23. Oh my god, this defense is more crazy, man. It's 79 defense compared to this defense. It's 32 only. Why is there no compare stat, right? But obviously this one is better lah. Oh, this is also metamorphable lah. I need to do a quick Google search first. I need to search whether which one is can't be captured. Now evolve the one that can't be captured. Tameable 3%. Okay. I'm going for override there. This is just to help my Pokédex entry. So 679, 27, 19. 20, 19, 20. This one is so much superior in every way, man. So, just checking to see if I can evolve any more people. Reach full level first for this. Huh. guy that always lost his diary. I wonder where is it right now. Railway tracks near the mine's entrance. Okay. Can you see a treasure box there? Top left there. I wonder how we can shoot that down. Can I shoot it? Take his heart. Huh? Oh. I already have enough restraint, okay. Let me see if I can get take the other guy's heart. I cannot remember who has what anymore. Man. Everybody has restraint. Okay, let's find the guy's diary. Near a mine. Railroad near a mine. Huh, not here. I don't even know where the mine is. Just spamming circle as I go. I think I should travel to Fairy Grounds. I want to see if I can give any heart back. Where do I find courage, man? At a lower price. Yeah, but if off only very hot. Really, man, off only buay tahan already, buay tahan already. Yeah. I think he do a good job lah. okay. Who say? No lah. She not not even a doctor. Shipwreck Shaw, man. They are blocking the route between driveway or four. Oh, I can see the completed ones in here. Actually, I don't know where to go now, leh. Yeah, because last time I really followed the book. Because the time I play once before. Nah, it's there, but I don't use the book. Now I use memory to play. Haven't seen the book yet. But probably need to. But at the end, but let me see the map. Okay. Let's take a sea journey there. See whether we can find the pirates. Let me see the map again. Ferry coast is nearer, so we'll be traveling from there. Ferry coast, ferry ground. Nah, taking boat. I don't know how to ride a boat. I just wonder where the fish or the pirates are, man. Oh, scared of me. Let's kill them.
We can do this!
The cat likes to jump, right? But I mean jump on it.
chances, do you?
Wow. Keep missing at this cat.
What can I say?
I fight finishing it, I'll jump. Yeah. When I fight finish, I'll just happily jump or. Oh my god. I'm supposed to take the dragon here. I take both, I cannot stand, I cannot stop there. So I need to go back again. Can I call the no, I can't call the dragon from here, damn. Yay. Oh well.
We're under attack.
Is not completed here. So now, then I take the book cannot, I will take the dragon instead. I didn't know I was supposed to take the dragon. Okay, let's land there. Wow. Can I don't translate this? What's this? DT. Why am I very close? GP will do it for me instead. Like they do a translation like that. The secret of where they are hidden lies not without, is said, meaning not on the surface of the map for all to see. Bit about being in its heart means the real locations are looking somewhere inside the flipping thing. Wow. Okay, let's go and fight Pirate King again. Oops. Flying to the wrong way. Oh, there's something to take here. Fuck drop. Then the dragon will come already. He blew a trumpet, then the dragon will come. go. This guy's in here. Poo-poo-poo, you know this poo-poo-poo sound? There's another meaning to it also. That murder case, the Danganronpa also, I think the bear also laughed that way. The secret that the map imparts lies not without, but in its heart. That sound, I think the bear sounds like that. Is this Sick Fortune? Nope. Reach time? Nope. Inside? Yep. Spit it out, man. The one is the weapon of the heart. The stones merely reflect its surface. Truth power lies in the depths. Don't understand what that means, man. I don't need map. You can have it. Suddenly. Lucky charm. What's this? Gus Plum, what's that? Sure. Beach hit. Bitch hit sounds so weird, you know? Let's go and find for him. Oh, there's another quest there. Oh, hang on. Ship. Yeah, it's a familiar like Pokemon, yeah. I need to fix this broken booster. I need to find Rusty and Motoville. Okay, let's go back there. Yeah, Beach Hit is a Pokemon. I told you the naming is really quite crazy. Like Daniel was asking, like flying car was asking, you know, is it also called the same in Japanese? Because this game is originally a Japanese game, right? Cross the road, bomb. Did I scare you there? I don't think Japanese would name their things so lousily, like, actually. Oh, now to do this. Purple color. So easy. Accuracy -22. Speed -22. Okay, let me wear it. Let's see skills. Okay. Can't really fight yet, so. Always free on it. It's like you, me, and Jess, right? We are three. Yay! Okay, now the question is, should I fight this big turtle? Like, Amma thinks that everything is easy for me to fight. Later I die, then she keep laughing like crazy. I fight this first. I think I'll lose actually. My team is in training mode right now. I think I will die. So I'll have to save first before I fight. Girlfriend, level 31. No lah, I haven't yet lah. The turtle not so easy, you know, the turtle. Okay, you see, you can see the turtle? He's walking around. No space for him. Yeah, I need to save first. Because this guy is not gonna be easy, man. And my team is very weak now. So, did I save? I'm so scared. I think I better save again. Okay. Let's go, turtle. I think it's gonna whack my. I must say this. I'm not this turtle. But we cannot cap. Oh shit. It's turning round and round. Why is this scared of? I think. Is he scared of fire? Nope. Is he scared of ice? Nope. Is he scared of. Shit, I have nothing else. Pulse? Yeah, but this guy cannot catch it. Is he scared of arrow of light? Nope. I have no more spells. Ah, yeah, the help shell riser is roly poly. Alamak, I press block too slow. Just attack it lah. He's dying already. Chuan na. Hin liao lah. Gong liao. Wah, si liao. This one cannot catch one. This one only can kill me. Actually quite easy the turtle.
Watch this.
Yeah, because I think I a bit over leveled. But you can see that my cat is not so good doing so well now. Then when we evolved that bird to the griffin to red, right? He becomes level 1 again. So now he's level 8. And should I name this Ama? Huh, I name this Ong Ama. This tree. Yeah. Ama doesn't like it. Ama doesn't like it, yeah. So we will not name her that. So where the hell am I supposed to go? There's three places to go. Which star should I go first? Top left, top right, or bottom? What do you think? Top left, top right, or the bottom? Which one should I go first? This one. I don't even know how to go there actually. Let's try lah. Because there like no land to land at all. If you see the map like nothing to land. Yeah, but eventually I have to go there lah. So let's go there lah. You see, I can see the scenery. Oi. Oi, what do you mean by oi? How do we go there? I really don't know how that, ma. My god, the dragon is up and down, up and down. Wait, I saw something. Should I take it? Freak it. Let's just go. Oh, this one It's the boat, you know? It's the boat, like. You see the star is moving, right? It's the boat, like. I need to fight the boat, like. I cannot fight the boat yet. I cannot fight the boat yet. Because this boat is very hard to fight, man. I think we go for the easiest one first. The bottom one. I think the bottom one is the easiest. I think lah, I don't know also. Because the boat, I need to take the boat, come and then can fight the boat. On the dragon, I cannot fight the boat. Why did I, when did I bully Arma? Oh shit. Let's see it again. Because we need to fight that monster right in front. Ah. I think I might die leh. This time really like we'll die. Golem!
Here we go!
Yeah. Is it scared of frost? Yeah, it's scared of frost. I think. Eh, no, it's not scared. Shit. What is it scared of? Wind. Yeah, it's scared of wind. Just chong it lah. Chong ah. Yeah.
Better luck next time.
What good? Yeah, there. She's here. Wow, can catch a duck. The duck got the love sign, is it? We can catch a duck. Yeah, man, I rest here, I'm not saving now because today I lost 3,000 after dying.
I'll do my best.
Okay, I can replace one more. LEMAHL. Let me Google a bit. That's not his name, ah. Yeah, that's not his name. His name is Dumbledore. And I catcher. I just want to see which one cannot be caught, then I'll evolve to that. I sir, 0%. I catcher. I sir. I sir. Cannot be captured. Okay. Vow of Tears. This thing very hard lah, right? It's very making me like. You can on the sound there, like, actually. They can hear the sound, yeah. But I hear no sound. Wow, at this part I think you will laugh, leh. Like. I remember already. Yeah, that time I play finish it. Now I play again. This is the part that you will laugh, I think. You turn me into frog, eh? So girl frog become pink frog. Rabbit. Another frog. That one is Rainbow Frog. What a colorful frog. Is it? Rabbit. Let's chase after the frog. How do I chase after the frog? How am I? I'm a frog now. I'm so dead. I'm very dead. I don't think I can fight there. Being a rabbit and... They say still can fight, eh? Sure or not? I'm using the rabbit to fight. Can I try fight as a rabbit? Or this pink rabbit? I'm eating grapes. So means I can't use spells. Let me see. Whoa, Chonga, Chonga, is it a rabbit? Ah, me. The rabbit jumping around. So I said rabbit. Frog. Don't tell me rabbit. Then I say rabbit. It's a frog, lama. They made the sound rabbit, rabbit, lah. Yeah, I want to meet his skill first. Because this person, the Ama can heal, man. So I put a heal on her. Can I jump in the water? Okay, frogs are scared of water. He say don't go in better. Oh, I saw the rainbow. Oh, lizard eat, right? Lizard eat frog, right? Looks like I call my cat to kill it. Oh, I can't use my spells there. Means I cannot use my spell means Means I cannot heal myself, leh. Yeah, frogs can't cast spell. It's right there in English. Right. So I cannot cast any spell, leh. You see the colorful frog waiting for me. Where is it? Where's it? Where's the frog? I thought it was here. He came through here, right? I cannot find the frog there. Oh, it's here, alamak. Here can swim, yeah. Well, the frog can swim, is it? Huh? I better not take any risk about being a frog lah, huh? Slowly go in here. After a monster come. Somehow I cannot cast spells. What is it? Change back already. Yeah, you want to see me fight? I don't know how long. After I finish this one, I will go up already. Today I think I play at 2 hours, I stop. Not 3 hours. Because just now I play 2 hours Pokemon already. You go up first. Oops, sorry. Yeah, coffee. They say want to die, you eat coffee, can't they? Yep. What do you mean by okay? Near the entrance. I began. I become a frog again. Wow, I cannot anyhow walk there. Oh, a bit wrong, then become rabbit again. Rabbit. I mean frog. Wow, oh, I miss. I have to walk that whole big round back to become human again. Oh shit. Yeah, but I need to do the whole thing again. Huh. That's bad. Yeah, now I can't catch anything. Because Esther is a frog now. So even the love shape come out, I don't think it will come out lah. If the love shape comes out, I can't catch anything because Esther is a frog. Okay. So I better unfrog myself soon. I wonder if people come in and see this part, you know, just this part of the game, man, what they will be thinking, like, am I playing a froggy game, you know, like. Like, am I a frog the whole game, you know. Hello. Too dark, I also don't need to go in. Frogs are scared of the dark, ah. Take risks. Follow the star. I want to talk to the rabbit. Rabbit frog. don't know why I'm not kissing Rabbit. Help him, please. Now it's a big frog. It's like a fairy tale. Stand a chance of beating a snake. Prince Ali. Yes, Mina. Yeah la, I'm lazy la, Middle East, I'm thinking Angry Bird will win la. Did Angry Bird win? Cause just now I... Really ah, was it Angry Bird and Big Bird from Losers for Grand Final? Cause I know he lost. Big Bird won? Oh my god, so Big Bird won 2 rounds in the... In the finals, Wow. But it was Angry Bird in the end, right? In the final. So it's so expected, you see, Middle East. But it's always like that with them, right? Those two, they know each other too well already. Middle East should just be called Bird, you know? Bird Finals. It's always these two birds that are fighting. How come you're not asleep, ah? I thought like tomorrow you have classes or Monday to Wednesday you... I can't remember which site you need to work from. Ah. Okay man, good night. Because I just now watched EA Sports, like Singapore was doing the qualifier. So I'm watching FIFA just now with Sterling, because Sterling came over. So I'm a bit sick of watching tournaments lah, so I just... But Singapore got knocked out at the losers final, so... So E-World Cup is Japan. Okay man, good night. The floor, each one gently going where the other was before. Yeah man, doesn't make sense to me at all. Cannot remember, man, how to do this puzzle. Solve with just these two statues, or I need to find a key. Yeah, but actually I play this part all don't use Spoken. Only the quest. So last time, just last year I played this game and I can remember. Now I can't. Let me talk to the guy again. It's not, huh? Oh. Remember this spot there. But this is not how Leapfrog is done, right? But I can't remember there. For me, then tell me how to do. Because there's a puzzle here that reads two firm friends play leapfrog across the floor. Then each one gamely going where the other was before. But how to go to the other one was before, man? Without jumping across. If I jump across, right, then how am I supposed to get back here? My god, I need a heal, man. I don't know this fight at all. Let me explore the rest of the dungeon first. That's a frog. Do I need to find a key? Or use the two statue can already? Me.
We can do this.
Yeah, like, I think I will be stuck here forever. Like. Oh my god, I become stone.
Give it my all.
I'll try until 2 a.m. Huh, 1 year ago I can solve it. This time I can't solve it. Friend can evolve. ex-girlfriend. I think I know what you mean already. Yeah, I think I know what you mean already. So I need to move back the statues first. I think I need to use myself, right? Cause lor, ex-girlfriend always more chill one, right? Don't have really that more chill, right? Not right leh, I can't remember that, how? It cannot be just running around it, right? It's not. Wait, let me think. We are inside. Broom, broom. I see. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Yeah, but they say leapfrog. You know, leapfrog. I don't get the leapfrog part, you see. So what's the leapfrog, right? Where's the leapfrog? Yeah, but you see the code also, right? I just don't understand why is it called leapfrog, you know? When there's nothing to do with leapfrog, you know? I think this one is a curse. I think it's a curse. Can I levitate? Aha! I found a key!
Ready?
I think I fight this boss and I'll end. Oh, I'm still floating, right? Yeah. Green's man cloak, who can wear it? Oasis. Okay, let's girlfriend wear it. I can't levitate across this. I have to hop across this. Let me explore the rest of this dungeon before I go and fight that. Fight the king.
Come on!
I'm gonna evolve her to Phantasma lah. She will not remain as no friend.
Your chances, do you?
Sexy dude. I just feel that, you know, people viewing you know, the count, right, is like 5, right? But I think they're all robots, eh? Do you really think that robots exist in this world? I don't know. Not sure whether we have the technology yet, right?
We can do this!
Here we go!
It's better than nothing, right? There's this corner that I haven't explored yet. Then I'll go fight the king. But I don't think there's anything there. Yep. Purple treasure box, I don't think I can open yet. Yep, I clipped the map, I think. Yep. Time to fight the boss. Let me save. Kill the boss. And let's call it a day. I get all the familiars I want. I just wanted to press that. I thought I caught only 6, I didn't know it was 7, man. Hello, Froggy. Jack S says there was no key. This is not the counter is at shiny. Alright, we're gonna kill the Serpent King now. Let's just throw these two in. Yeah, I got 9. 7 caught on stream. I never count those that I didn't caught on stream. Open the key. This one, the statues are frogs. Cause snakes like to eat frog. Okay, a bit worried. Might die here. Okay, my butt a bit pain. Need to change the seat. Sit as comfortable as possible. Apep. His name is Apep. Apep. Forget the steal from the king. I better go and change to the old man and steal. Oh, he's weak against fire. Oh shit. What is this? Death rattle. Curse. Okay. I want a golden blip. Don't take from me. Don't take from me. Okay, still 100%. Okay, back to Oliver.
Here goes nothing.
Fireball. Cast burden on him, I think. looking like a slow poke, yeah. Cause his weakness always kena one eh, when I cast the thing on him. Supposed to find three magical rocks. This is the first one. Second one will be at the ice mountains, so all snow kind of creatures. I think this is the easiest, I think lah. Then the third one is the ship. Just now Amal chose first one, but I didn't want to take the ship and drive all the way there, so and sail all the way there. I think there will be a something here, like a cutscene, is it? I cannot remember. The one I remember, what do you mean? Rainbow Frog. Rainbow Frog is a girl. Yes, Mina. Yeah, but I think the puzzles, the intricate puzzles, I can't remember, but I know where to go, where to find what, I guess. So this frog story, right, not only the prince is a frog, the princess is also a frog, it's like a double frog. You know, they become frog, they 长生不老, so their kingdoms are gone already. Gone so long that they become fairy tales, their story. So must be like hundreds of years, I guess. So what, Esther recommend them to sell bananas, yeah? They don't even know what banana is. You mean last time people don't have banana? I cannot wait to taste my first banana. Like what? I thought you have Ali? Batman and the Princess Tears. Huh. Not the frogs. El Mamun. I'm done. Okay, let me go inside and just let me check out my familiars that I have inside the sewer thing and okay, let me accept the quest too, please. Belief. I don't know why he need belief, I cannot remember already. Let's give him some. Can I just complete the quest in this town first? Frosty Flans. How many cards do I have? One. Not enough to do anything. So I can take these guys. I can play all night long, actually. Yeah. But I have work tomorrow. It's 2:20. What time is it? Hey, it's only 12:48 AM. Alama. It's okay, I'll end it once I clear this town. But should I raid? What do you think? But I don't think I should raid any more Singaporeans. I'm very scared they follow me again. Okay. I took his confidence. Yeah, but do you think I should raid? I guess the Singaporean was more kind, he actually followed me back. Retrieve. I just want to see the stuff that I have. Let's go by chain units. So I can evolve this to should I just use this guy? This is the so called shiny. That's three, alright. I never use it all. Oh, I have a Flutterby. Okay. Bye bye. Oh, they are here. Don't worry, you turn her into a frog. You turn yourself into a frog. I think he needs some confidence, so I just now took some confidence. I can use it on him. Just try it. Gift heart. I think I better buy some restores, man. Alright. Okay. So I'm just checking out if I should try to, you know, raid somebody. Okay lah, let me try one more persona for golden one. If it doesn't work, no, if it's like people don't appreciate the raid, then we'll never raid again, okay? So thanks for viewing. And good night. Rest well.